Hey everybody, okay, I'm back and I'm on a vertical video because I'm gonna show you a doll and I want you to see all of the doll. Murray, Mr. Murr, excuse us. He's being very demanding. Chad, would you mind picking up Murray real quick? Our Chad's here and he's helping me. Good. Chad's gonna pick up Murray because he's being a very demanding little man and trying to overtake this video. So anyway, here's what's going on. We're registering. We've got like almost 400 of you registered, all kinds of cool things. And then Robert Tonner sent me a sample of what the body looks like for our Grace Marie Fitzgerald virtual convention exclusive doll. Now, the face that you're going to see on this doll is not the face, okay? Repeat after me. It's not the face. It's Ryan Roche, I believe, and she's beautiful, very modern, but it's not our doll. Our doll is a different sculpt, different colored hair, different makeup, different everything. Our doll is brunette. It's just totally different. But this is the body. So if you have ordered the doll, you're gonna get a really good idea about what the body looks like from this video. So they come in these boxes right here, which are kind of fun, and then they're like staring out at you like that. I knew she was 16 inches, but I had no idea how big 16 inches, I guess, would feel in my hand when I opened her up. And so immediately when you open the box, and you see the doll inside, it's like you realize just how much you're getting. You're getting this wonderful, large, articulated fashion doll, and 16 inches is a lot of doll, everybody. That's a lot of things that you can do. She's so cool. So this body is the LB101. And she is the most recent body that Tonner has done for his dolls. And she is the one that is on Ryan Roche and on the latest Wonder Woman doll. So, like I said, don't look at the head because the head is not our doll, but this is the body. So it's totally fantastic because there is so much playability here. You can look at this. I love this feature. She has a jointed waist, so you can move her around, you can articulate the legs, articulate the arms, articulate the wrists. So think of her holding her laptop and her cell phone and her macaroons and her makeup and her everything that she's gonna go traveling with. We have travel accessories. She's gonna come with a purse. She is so cool. So this is the body of what your doll looks like. So if you're here with me, let me know. She's kicking it up. Thank you, Robert Tonner, for sending this. He sent it last week because Linda Wall needs it for our sewing program that we are doing for her. So this is so cool. Now, I had somebody email me this morning and say, are you just doing modern stuff? I want antique stuff. You guys know that with the virtual conventions, we do some of everything. So for our antique people, we're doing woodens, we're doing waxes, we're doing paper mache's, we're doing subjects that we've never covered before. So for our modern people, we got you covered. For our vintage people, we got you covered. We're doing Barbie stuff. For our antique people, we got you covered. So anyway, here is jointed neck. The quality of Robert Tonner's dolls is just absolutely amazing. She is marked on the back of the head, Robert Tonner, 2018. This particular doll, now our head is different, everybody, but look at all of this doll that you get. What I love about her, yes, Mimi, this is her body. This is the body that you guys are getting. What I love about this body is that the playability. You guys can, you can pose her, you can do things. I love, love, love the jointed wrist features. Because you can just think of the ways that you can have fun with her and really just have a really good time. She has, look, the ankles are jointed. Look at that. Isn't that great? This is so innovative. Robert Tonner is so innovative. He just really, He is just the best, everybody. So you get a lot of doll. She is going to come outfitted in her amazing day dress that Robert Tonner has designed. She will have special extras that you guys don't know about yet, but she will be everything and more that you ever hoped for or dreamed for. So this is her in her skivvies. And I hope you guys enjoy seeing this wonderful doll. She'll be so much fun to sew for and to travel with. And she has pierced ears so she can do earrings. And she is a brunette. Think Kate Middleton. She's not gonna look exactly like Kate Middleton. She is a sculpt that is one of his most beautiful sculpts. A new makeup, but she is gonna be great. So if you guys already ordered the doll, thank you so much. We've sold, I think, at around 230 of the 300. You guys are buying this because you know it's going to be fabulous. You know Robert Tonner's quality, and you want this incredible doll. So thank you, Robert Tonner. We are so excited to come see you in New York for part of the virtual convention and hang out with you. But I just got this in the mail, and I had to show you guys just the amazing parts of this doll. Very innovative, very playable, very large. It's a 16-inch doll. You're getting a lot of doll for your buck. So if you have ordered the doll, if you have already paid for her in full, or you have her on our 4-payment plan of $60 a month, get excited. Look at this. Look at this. Look at that. So she's jointed up here in the, how cool is that? Jointing up there and down there, jointing, double jointing in the torso. So you can, you can lay her like this, put her leg up. She can just be like, just the stuff you can do. It's gonna be so much fun. So think of all the different poses and fun things you're gonna do with her, and just get excited. I love her. So thank you, Robert Tonner. And everybody, we're having a great day with our virtual convention. Registration is only $20 right now. And we're having just the best day. You guys will see the face. I don't want to say when, because I honestly don't know. It'll be later in the year, in November. You'll see her by November. But just know that her makeup is very classic. It's very soft. She has a very classic look that you're gonna love. You're not gonna not love the doll. And she has dark hair like Kate Middleton. She's dressed like Kate Middleton. She's not Kate Middleton, she's Grace Marie Fitzgerald, but she's gonna be kind of like our princess. She's gonna be our princess. So if you ordered it, thank you so much. And I hope you enjoyed seeing this video and just knowing the incredible posability and playability that we're gonna have with our doll. The body's incredible. Where can you do that? Thank you, Robert, for being such an innovator and for breaking new ground always with your work and your dolls and for making them accessible and affordable. That's why we had the payment plan, because I know it's still a lot of money, but you can feel so good about it because you're getting so much for your money. So much for your money. Oh my gosh. I just can't wait for all the things we're gonna do. Wow is right, if you guys are tuning in. It's our girl, and this is Ryan Roche. I think she's really pretty. Okay, so I hope you guys enjoyed this. I'm gonna go live in our group later today, our new January 2020 group. And we're just having a good day. We're having a great day. All right, bye everybody.